What is an AI security camera? Good morning, everyone. Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I want to talk about AI security cameras and what a game changer they are to the video surveillance industry. So, what is an AI security camera? Basically, an AI security camera is a specialized network IP camera that has artificial intelligence software built into it. That artificial intelligence software can detect objects. For example, our Viewtron AI security cameras can detect cars, trucks, bikes, humans, faces, and the license plate recognition version can detect license plates. So we have a couple AI security cameras mounted at the top of that pole right there, and that's actually an LPR camera mounted down below. And the two AI security cameras up top, they monitor this back area in back of our warehouse here. And I have those configured after hours to detect when vehicles and humans come through this area, because really no one has any business back here when we're closed coming through this area. So I have it so that it detects cars and humans and bookmarks those events on the recorder. So if we ever need to go back and see if someone was up to no good, it's very easy to find those events. I'm not gonna go into detail about it. I have another video that goes into detail, but that camera down below is a specialized AI camera. It's a license plate recognition camera. So before the advent of AI security cameras, let's say those two cameras up top were not AI security cameras. They were traditional security cameras, whether that be a coax camera or an IP camera, just a non-AI camera. They would be configured for video motion detection. So the problem with video motion detection is it basically looks at the changes in pixels of the video to determine if motion occurred, but the software doesn't know the difference between me moving around back here and that tree blowing in the wind. It also doesn't know the difference when the camera turns to IR mode, black and white IR mode. And if you have experience with these systems, you know IR mode gets a little bit grainy sometimes, like a little noisy. That's motion. So people get really frustrated with old traditional video motion detection because there's a whole bunch of false positives and people usually end up turning it off. Since we started supplying our Viewtron AI security cameras, people have really moved over to them, and it's replaced the sales, the majority of our traditional security cameras, because it works so well. They're a little bit more expensive, but it works so well. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me anytime. You could reach me at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. We also have a whole bunch of video demos online that show off the functionality of these AI security cameras. You can learn more about them and see all the demo videos at www.cctvcamerapros.com/AI. Thank you for watching.